The conditions which framed and taught us our standards have gone with us.
Hello and welcome to the FOMO Travel Show episode 13. My name is Flight Captain Achola Rosario signing in. Hello. I just wanted to say thank you for being part of our journey for 13 episodes. This is the last of the season, season 1, and we'll be going to season 2 soon. So do not despair, we are not getting off your airways. We're still here to show you what is cool in East Africa. So today we're going to a village called Mnarani, which is just on the outskirts of Kilifi. It's on the Kilifi Bridge. So just before you enter town, that's Mnarani village. And we were with a group of youth who were collecting rubbish and plastic from the beaches and from the neighboring areas, but mainly specifically from the beaches, because they wanted to protect the beach and to clean the environment, protect the youth from broken glass and all sorts of rubbish that is in on the beach. So this is something, an initiative that happens regularly, and we are privileged to be invited to be a part of it. So take a look.
Yeah. 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 Ye nifikaute kwa hiyo safari naomba kwenu nini tukifika kule mbali tumurudishie usafi tumeweka yale magari ya kutoa usafi naomba nafikaute tunatumia wewe usafiri pale wewe unasikia na hiyo na kama umeona katika jimbo fulani jirani ambayo anaamini mazingira ambayo imeguvu na nitaachia mama wangu yule ambaye atakuwa msimamiziaaktinaa aamini mazingira mahali akipigia siku itakuja katika huyo mtu kwa sababu akiharibu yeye na mwingine akiharibu basi itakuwa
Tell me, what is this about?
This is all about picking the plastic, all about environment. I speaking Swahili so that we can.
Yeah.
Okay. Siku ya leo ni siku ya Jumapili, pia ni Pasaka. Sasa sisi watu wa Mnarani tumeamua kufanya cleaning ya beach cleaning hapa Mnarani. Tumeanza asubuhi cleaning, sasa tuko na beach part. Mazingira ni muhimu na ni nzuri kufanya usafi wa mazingira. Na pia plastic ni mbaya, manake plastic they don't decompose. So plastic kama hii, if you drink a bottle, uko na kuja beach, kinywa, please don't drop the bottle kwa bahari. Weka mahali pazuri ili tusichafue mazingira. Pia samaki hawatakufa because fish akikula plastic anakufa. Hata kule majumbani even a cow or a goat na yozi haraka. So it takes long to decay, so it's good to make.
And how many people use beaches? Like how, like the beaches is for everybody or tell me?
Okay, the beach is for everybody and the cleanliness also is for everybody. So it's our ni jukumu letu, we do cleaning all the beaches here in Kilifi County. So tumeanza na red house, but tuna hiyo tour of cleanliness. So tumeanza red house but we're still moving on. Now to give up ili kuweka mazingira yetu yawe safi.
My name is Mahmoud Juma, a resident of Mnarani, Kilifi County. I'm actually appreciating here, I'm online here just to hang with my friends. Today we had a beach party here, cleaning the environment and taking, disposing all the plastic materials from the sea coastals up there so we don't have to damage the fish habitat.
Okay, you as youth and local youth,
yep.
Why are you doing this?
Why I'm doing this is to preserve the environment because us as this generation is passing by, other generation also need it. So we love them to come and see, come and get the right feeling we had here.
Yeah. And what do you do here in this beach here? Like what happens here?
What happens here is, this is a public beach, but more of residential, just a community only here, come to hang around here for the refreshment. Like now, this happy Easter people are happy out here on the beach, screaming for the school across. And everybody at home now is giving the love and joy. Everybody is just having fun. As you just you see them with the footage they just had before.
Sisi so far hatujapata sponsors. So tunaomba yoyote ambaye anaweza kuwa msaada kwetu katika kusaidia upande wa cleaning, kusaidia na kama hizi zinaitwa dust bins, kusaidia na gloves na hata maji, ilikuwa ni mzuri tuweze kufanya hii cleaning ikawa successful. So far tumeshukuru sana county government kwa kutusaidia. County 003 kwa support na maji na mikate. Nasema hongera kwenu kufanikisha siku. Na pia naomba mzidi kutupromote ili tuingie morale ili kuweza kuendeleza usafi wa mazingira. Na pia tutaambi pia kuweza kuspread gospel ifike kwa kila mtu. Maana usafi wa mazingira kila mahali ya kwa kila mtu anaruhusiwa kufanya usafi ili kuweka mazingira safi.
Of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. This the day we were kings. Can you tell me, young ones, who are we today? Yeah, now. Well, Africa must wake up, you sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. This the day we were kings. Can you tell me, young ones, who are we today?
The black oasis, ancient Africa, the sacred awaken, the sleeping giant. Science, art is your creation. I dreamt that we could visit old Kemet. Your history is too complex and rigid for some Western critics. They want the whole subject diminished. But Africa's the origin of all the world's religions. We praise bridges that carried us over the battlefronts of Sudanic soldiers, the task put before us.
You hear me out? Africa must wake up, you sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. This the day we were kings. Can you tell me, young ones, who are we today? Yeah, now. Well, Africa must wake up, you sleeping sons of Jacob, for what tomorrow may bring, may a better day come. This the day we were kings. Can you tell me, young ones, who are we today?
Who are we today? The slums, diseases, AIDS, we need that all to fade. We cannot be afraid. So who are we today? We are the morning after, the makeshift youth, the slave ship captured. Our diaspora is the final chapter. The ancestral lineage built pyramids. America's first immigrant, the king's son and daughters from our waters. The first architect, the first philosophers, astronomers, the first prophets and the doctors was us.
Hey, now can we all pray? Each in his own way, teaching and learning, we can work it out. We love a warm bed, we love some warm bread and shelter from the storm dread, and we can work it out. Mother Nature feeds all in famine and drought. Tell those selfish in ways not to share us out. What's a tree without root? Lion without tooth? The lie without truth? You hear me out?
Yeah, so as you saw, we also went to see a mosque which was built in 1445. It was a former slaver's mosque. It is important to preserve this cultural history. because as you saw, this is something that the youth living around, this is something within the community and needs preservation. It needs, there's a lot of problems of damp, those problems of just general renovation, how to preserve the Persian hieroglyphs, the Persian Arabic writing, because the way they did it, it was just very basic. So, I mean, experts are needed to come in, it costs money and things like that. To run the beach cleaning, it costs money, but then at the same time, it's a mentality thing. It's a thing about preserving your environment, preserving your culture for the betterment of the youth and the people coming after you, and also for climate change. I mean, you've noticed the change in weather. Right now, it's cold. A minute ago, it was hot. It's supposed to be raining, but nobody knows what's going on right now. So this is directly an impact that comes directly from us, the way we dispose of our lives. Everything that we use, from cups to, I hesitate to use the word, you know, when you're with your lover. But like, yeah, so these are the things that end up washed up on the beach. So you think that I'm just being rude, but no, it's us who are polluting our environment. So this is the aim of the show. We want to show that we are distant relatives. We are people who have all come from Africa. And Africa is this gem, especially East Africa, which is the cradle of mankind. It's this gem that is so unexplored. There's so much to do here. There's so much to do here. I cannot emphasize it any more than this. And at the end of the day, this is something that we should be taking into account. Get up off your sofa. Go and visit your neighborhood. Go and visit the coast. Go and visit anywhere. Just go and see what's going on. There's a lot going on in your neighborhood. There's a lot going on in East Africa. So stick with us. If you want to sponsor, subscribe and get in touch with us. Make some comments. We are on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Not yet on Instagram, but soon. But yeah, keep in touch, and we love you so much. Flight Captain signing out. It's gone.